Kenya must always have a vibrant and free media. That is what the Constitution expects. That is what the Constitution demands. And that is what Kenyans must get. All right? So, as far as I'm concerned, the government is committed to a free media, a vibrant media, an objective media, as required. So, we are not running away from that, and it should be clear. The second point I would say is that there's a very thin line between a public official and somebody in their private capacity. So my advice to any of my colleagues or anybody in public space is that be very careful in the statements that you make, because they may be personal statements, but because of your status in society, they could give the impression that it is a public policy. It is not. So we need to be very clear that the government of Kenya stands for a free and robust media. And in any case, I would also go further and say that if somebody feels aggrieved, you can criticize. You can raise your objection. But vile language is not an option.